Can I help you?
Nice to see you, Jimmy. Listen, Jay, I know every five of you being pretty much to slam that door in my face right now, and honestly, I don't care. Like, you don't come into work. You don't call, you don't tell me why. You don't answer my calls or texts. I don't know what they did, but we were always good, so I don't know why I deserve this.
You really just come in and talk shit?
No. Look, Sarah and I are moving next week, and I'm not asking you to help because I don't want any random excuses. But the place is smaller.
So, I just need you to hang on some stuff for me. Into some family things. That...
No. You know I'm moving soon too, so I don't want to have to hold next week.
Fuck's sake, Jay, what did I literally just say about excuses? You've been moving for over a year now. So how about you shut the fuck up and move? Well, hang on to this. Yeah? Just fucking do something. Well, one day I'm gonna stop giving you that one shift of Fortnite you actually sometimes accept, then you're really gonna be fucked. I can't keep doing this, mate. I've got a family and a business to run. How do you think it makes me look when you never turn up and I keep you on anyway? I'm always covering for you and I shouldn't have to do that. Can you prove to me that I can trust you with one thing?
Can you do this for me at least? Otherwise, I
anyone else let you go?
If you can't be a good employee, maybe you can work on being a good cousin first.
Thank you. shit, he's alive. Everything okay, mate? What's happened?
AB. Yeah, everything's good, man. Hey, I thought about what you said. I'll actually be decent and not leave you hanging for once. I won't be able to work this month, so just give it to Andy or something.
Dude, Andy hasn't been with us for a month. It's okay, though. I didn't expect you to come in, really. Thanks for letting me know, though. What's going on? How are you going to afford food and shit? You're not selling again, are you?
Nah. I'm not. I'm going home, man. I think it's time.
Sun is high up in the sky in my car. Drifting down into the abattoir. You see what I see, dear? The air grows heavy.